This thing is definitely good. Could also just take Journey to Nowhere. Maybe I'll do this. Take a removal. I think you can take this guy this early. Repulse. That's the kind of card I was looking to take second. Because it's not always a basic in that slot in the pack. Part of the time it's basic, part of the time it's non-basic. No, it's not weird. Very common in the game of Magic. Happens many, many sets. This guy's fucked up, too. Just a 1-3 death touch. Prairie Dog. This thing. Two spells for this thing. I'm gonna try it out, I guess. I don't know. How does this work with this? Can you play Spree? Probably not. How good this guy is gonna be. Try him. This may not be the deck for him. O-ring. Little signpost. Not sure if it'll be great. I don't think this is for me. I think maybe this thing could be for me. I don't know. I mean, I'm committing some crimes. Common deer's running through here like crazy. I don't think it's you. Maybe it's you. Could almost see being able to cut this with all this sorcery. I mean, this you can do as an instant. I think I play a steer clear. this is unplayable. Let's have some more stuff in. The Stitcher guy is kind of cool. Am I going to try the Armadillo? I don't want to try anything else. I think it might be good in an aggressive deck. I'm a deck with U5s. I'd rather play just about any card in the set than the last. Another Prairie Dog? I think it's probably a good card. I got about half a deck here. Finish it up with cards that have no business going in it. And that'll be just fine. One take up the shield might be nice. It's probably better than just throwing in a couple of these guys, although, I mean, they're probably good. Grab a double land, I guess. Damn! The Prairie Dogs. But what about this thing? I don't even know who's better. Let's try a deck full of Prairie Dogs. See how that goes. I don't know. Really want two of that. Rotten. I guess this is better here. Ooh, I like this. Don't hate that. Really don't have that many instants, but I have enough things that I just want to pass and probably play two of these. This thing. Play this thing. It's not very good with take up. It's not good with that. There's like two cards. And I'd have to play a couple more cards that still wouldn't be very good. Let's just put this card in the deck, I guess. Well, 3/2 Surveil 2 seems probably better than this thing, right? Too bad this thing looks just awful. Half flash, half not flash, pile of crap. That's what this looks like. Players are blasting. What's out there? A lovely card there. There's my big finish. The Lascally Wabbit. Good thing he's drawn no land. So I'm pretty sure I'd be screwed. I might still be. Sorry that you got surprised, Dylan. I hope it didn't startle you. Don't want to have nightmares. Wrangler's out. Signpost. I just want that stupid ass dog. I should have got rid of the stupid ass thing. This probably isn't even a good attack for me. lucky day on the removals. A lot of secrets in my hand. No longer, huh? Yikes. I may should have done the plunder. I got no clue. I may should have done none of that. Yuck. Great, but it died. It died, and so did I. Some nice decks. Drafting some nice ones. guess if it's in the deck, it ought to be dealt with. I don't know. Not my best cards here. It even hits one creature. Yeah, it's over. It's over. If it bricked, there was a chance. A hero. Man, I can't keep the creature. Do I even want the holy knot? The Sterling Hound is out. Man, I'm tapped out with a fucking Sterling Hound over here. Mountain creature, let's go. Saddle the fuck up. I ain't got shit. He must be playing in his yacht or something. What the hell's going on? This game is close, real close. Anyone's game. Hope no one do that. Oh, neat. Neato. Ply, thank you for the subscription. Play on crab. Your move. Nuts. Bovine. I forgot this had vigilance. Could have attacked with it. Doesn't cast the 3/1. Great card. What is going on over yonder? I thought it could almost be a second rat. That's the only thing that kind of made sense. Second one. And we got owned. Brett Shears, thank you for the subscription. Exile spell. Can't stop that. Creature's dead, your creature gains menace. Menace, and it's been saddled. Really? That went to the bottom. Okay. I guess I should. No reason not to. Goat, bovine, oxen. Who let the prairie dog out? Woo woo. Enough is better to flash this. Still don't know really. Didn't think it was better just to main phase that. Thank you. that been basically any other spell in the game. Ding! That one even kind of counts as a land kill. All right, that's enough games with that deck.